In third picture, a mayor and her foal. Now the mayor, mayor is a adult female horse. Okay, and that foal, foal means young one horse. That is a young one of this mayor. Okay, now last one is rose cutting, means after the cutting of the plant rose, the new one plant or new leaflets are again developed after the cutting. Means that is a development of the rose plant. Now see, the topic is related with the reproduction. Living things produce other living things like themselves. We know all the living things. It is a special feature of living thing that all the living things produce other living things like themselves. Means human being produce only the human beings. Cat produces kitten, dog produces puppies. Okay, like this. Some animals give birth to their young ones. Now see, in the picture, that birds, it lay the eggs, and from that egg their young one are hatches out, means it comes outside and it develop into adult. Means some animals are egg laying, while some animals give birth to their young ones. So the animals which give birth to their young one, we called it as a viviparous. Viviparous means give birth to their young one. Okay, and the animal we lay the eggs, we called it as a egg laying animals. Some lay the eggs, some are viviparous and some are oviparous, which lay the eggs. In science we call it as a oviparous, means egg laying animals. Viviparous means which give birth to their young one. Human beings give birth to their young ones, so the human beings are viviparous. Birds lay the eggs, so the birds are oviparous. Their young ones hatch out of the eggs, and whenever they lay the eggs, from that egg their young ones are hatches out. Hatches out means, hatch out means comes outside. New plants are produced from the seed. Now in case of plant, the reproduction takes place. In plants also, plants